Hello everyone, it is Monday, September 14th, and this is your tropical update. We have the latest on Sally. The storm is now a Category 2 hurricane with 100 mile per hour winds. The storm is expected to strengthen even a little bit further, maybe even becoming a Cat 3 by the time it makes landfall in about 24 hours, a little less than that actually now. And the storm is also moving to the west-northwest at 6 miles per hour. There's a more zoomed in look at the track. And I just want to say for any of the folks that are living in that southern Mississippi, southern Alabama within 10 miles of the coast, and maybe originally you were like, the storm was only expected to be a Cat 1 and it wasn't supposed to come over here, it was supposed to hit New Orleans. Now you're like, oh crap, I don't think I really want to ride this thing out. My best advice to you is, if you can get your stuff packed up in the next hour and leave, and you know where you're going, I say go for it. If you're farther than 10 miles inland, I would just suggest that you stay put. Try to beat that band right there if you do decide to leave. Despite what the National Hurricane Center is predicting, this storm still has a lot of time over the water, and I would not be surprised at all to see a Category 3 or even a low-end Cat 4 out of this thing by the time it makes landfall tomorrow midday. Hurricane Paulette is now moving away from Bermuda. The storm slammed the islands last night with 90 mph sustained winds. The storm is now a Cat 2 and is expected to become a major hurricane over its venture over the northern Atlantic. Tropical storms Teddy and Vicky formed last night. No major threats from them. And let's take a look in the Pacific Ocean. And we have tropical storms Karina and another disturbance in the Central Pacific. And that will do it for your tropical update. Please like the video down below. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And get you a t-shirt or any other merchandise. Link is in the description below.